Welcome back to this playthrough for Batman Arkham Asylum. And I've decided what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the first four stealth challenges for starters. And just see which one of the maps is best for me to try to do the whole stealth takedown thing. It may be the first map, but you never know. Maybe one of these second stealth challenges will be easier. Who knows? So anyway, let's do this one. Record Breaker. Batclaw henchmen pull him off a walkway to take him down. Okay. Pull some ledge takedown, alright. And a corner takedown, alright. Yes. Well.
Nothing to worry about. Batman is on the way, but there's an army of you in there. He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Yeah, give us orders and then sit.
Get over here. Everyone, on me. Come on, wake up. Here.
Where can we find a good corner to do the corner takedown? Two are kind of sticking together, aren't they?
Stupid collar hurts, man. What the hell is it for, anyway?
I gave you a couple of simple tasks. Make cat talk, find Dr. Young and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
All right. Just gotta do a corner takedown now. See what these guys do with little jack wagons. Not a very good position there.
Come on, find him. It's just an old room full of books. How hard can it be?
What's happening? Is no one gonna shut that thing off? It's Alcon!
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead!
Found one of Batman's toys. He's here!
Keep walking, buddy.
Looks like his forehead is one. Not bad. I advise keeping it that way.
No, they can't. Not now.
You guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone left you a gift.
Yes, I did.
Don't forget, those collars will tell me when you pass out. I know how fortunate.
Not so much for that. Welcome, Joker. All right, three more medals down. Getting very close to mastering the game. All right, that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.